What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Have you already got your iPhone 13? For some reasons you need to factory reset your iPhone 13, maybe because of having problems using it. If you know the lock screen passcode, you can easily access to your iPhone and erase it. But if you just can't remember the password like this. After entering several wrong numbers, your iPhone will be disabled. So in today's video I'm gonna show you 3 practical ways to fix this issue without any password. Now let's dive in. The first method is to factory reset with a tool called Tenorshare 4 key. You can find the download link in description. It's such a powerful tool that can factory reset your iPhone 13 without any lock screen passcode. You can free download it no matter you're using Windows or Mac. Next, let's see how it works. First, you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode so that it can be recognized by 4 key. Connect it to the computer with a lightning cable. For an iPhone 13, to enter recovery mode, is to press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button. Then press the side button until the restore screen shows up. Now let's get started. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Don't release your finger even when you see the Apple logo. When it is showing a restore screen, that means iPhone has entered recovery mode successfully. Okay, so let's go back to 4 key. On the interface, click on start button. And click next to start remove screen lock. Then 4 key will require to download the matching firmware. Just click download to proceed. Once the firmware is downloaded successfully, we can really start to remove. Usually it takes about 10 minutes to factory reset your iPhone or so just keep patient and waiting for the process completed. Once done, it will shows that screen lock removed successfully. And iPhone will be factory reset. Let's check it out. So I will just simply skip the quick start progress for you. And here you can see, you were asked to create a passcode, which means there is no more passcode ahead of your way. You can decide whether to set up the passcode or not. Here we go, move to the home screen. Your iPhone 13 has been factory reset to a new one. If you prefer a free method, then iTunes would be a good choice. So here comes the second method. Factory reset iPhone with iTunes. Also, when you put your iPhone into recovery mode and connect to iTunes, it will show that your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. Of course, here we need to choose restore, as it can remove the lock screen and also erase all the data on your phone. Just click restore and update. Sooner iTunes will start to factory reset your iPhone as 4 key does. And the third method comes to the iCloud. By using this feature, you should know your Apple ID and password on your iPhone. And it is also turned on Find My iPhone. And you also need to have another Apple device that can receive the authentication code. Let's see how it works then. First, go to iCloud.com. Then log in with your Apple ID and password. And enter the authentication code you receive. Then click on Find iPhone option. Then choose the exact iPhone you want to factory reset. And click on Erase iPhone. Sooner it starts to erase your iPhone. Very easy. Okay, so that's all for today's video. I have shown you 3 different ways to factory reset your iPhone 13 without password. If any of them helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. That will help a lot. And stay tuned for our next video. Peace.